What's good, everybody? How are you? How's everybody doing out there? Listen, man, happy Friday. TGIF, man, it's time to get the party started. You know what I mean? Go drink, go hang out, go do what you gotta do. But it's time to chill. You know what I mean? Everybody love Fridays, all right? So this been getting recommended to me on YouTube. I've been seeing this all over Twitter, Instagram, and I don't know what the hype's about. So Teyana Taylor featuring Kalani, both amazing and talented artists. And I enjoy both their music. I actually got to start listening to Teyana Taylor a little bit more. I've heard more from Kalani. I've heard more of her music than Teyana Taylor's music. But we all know the last 2-3 years, Teyana Taylor's really been popping. You know what I mean? So let's check this out. So this song, I gotta listen to her album. Is this from her? This can't be from her last album. Her last album came out a while ago, so I'm assuming she's having a new project come out, right? Has to. I know I did hear good things about Teyana Taylor's album. I'm actually, you know what? I gotta take like an hour drive after this video. I'm gonna listen to it. Yo, you know what's crazy? I ain't gonna lie, man. A lot of the female performers nowadays, singers, rappers, I don't really be feeling. But something about Teyana Taylor and Megan Thee Stallion, just them two right there, they just do something to me. Just a. Hey.
Ain't no limit what I'm pulling when I fuck on you. That clip and watch it rain on you. Funny how you thought I kept the way we was fucking. We're just getting started. Ooh, hit it, quit it, feel it, shit, get it, lick it, fuck it, feel it, touch it. Ooh, titties in your mouth, your tongue.
Yo, this is like some soft porn shit here. Oh man, YouTube don't even give a F no more. Talk about demonetizing somebody or because they curse too much. But this is literally, I don't even want to, man, you already know what people going to be doing to this video. And I mean, it's not like it's, whatever, never mind. I'm just move on. People are going to be using this song to have sex. I mean, let's just keep it real. It's honestly like one of the perfect songs where you're getting in the mood, you know what I mean? Lights down low, candles. It's a good sex song. I'm saying it's just certain songs is just good for having sex to. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Like, No Flocka, you know what I mean? Might not be the best one. You know what I mean? Sometimes you need like birthday sex. Or remember the song everybody used to go crazy over? Jay Holiday Bed. This is one of those type of songs. Once in a while, which is dope. Once every every couple years, it's like a sex anthem that comes out. You know what I mean? Like I said, Birthday Sex. Before that was Jay Holiday. And we, since R&B hasn't really been in the same place, it's actually good to see. And he is definitely good to see. I mean, but it's good to hear this song too, because sometimes you need a good sex anthem. You know? Ain't nothing wrong with that. As long as you, you know what I mean, protecting yourselves and doing the right things out there, and you know what I mean, the stars are aligned, you good. Oh, you. She really like that.
Look like been out of urge that I can't fight. It's a lot of time in one night, and I'm a little bark, but I'm all bite. Trying to eat you, then I'm trying to kiss you, cause I know you freaky and you wanna taste you. Yeah, I fucking feel you, mean I feel you, fucking shit, I feel you coming, ain't gonna be no running, no. I'm 5'5", I can handle it. You're 5'5", you scandalous. You ain't gotta be mine to do all this. Just gotta make time, prove you that bitch. So I'ma keep it real with ya, real with ya, real with ya. I'm trying to experience.
Yo, one thing I do like about Kalani is like she has a real unique style of singing and her flowing, and she does like that rap sing thing sometimes, and she has amazing ad-libs. Like in the back you can hear her like doing runs and stuff, and she be killing tracks. She really be killing tracks, man. So these two on the same song, man, this song is just dope. Like, I don't see nothing wrong with it, to be honest. I know some people are going to think it's a little too much and over the top. And honestly, we do know it's a little bit of a publicity stunt. Like, we know. But it ain't, I mean, it don't look bad to me. It's still a beautiful piece of artwork here.
Gotta take me serious, serious, serious. Oh, no.
Okay, I don't need no copyright strikes, so the chorus is gonna play out on the West, and I'm gonna play the video on me, the rest of it. It's only like 10, like couple seconds left. But damn, man, two beautiful, talented women on the same video. You know what I mean? Killing it. The song, like I said, probably 2019's number one sex anthem, and you already know what that means. I gotta give it the Cheese Seal of approval, but I just want to make sure I don't miss nothing in the video. I mean, honestly, it's weird that kissing is such a big deal on the videos. You know what I mean? Like when two people kiss on the video, it's like, yo, they did it. And it's like, bro, it's not really that serious. Like, at least, especially when it comes to females, I see females go to parties and they be best friends and they just be kissing all the time. At least that's what I see on Instagram. It just seems like a normal part of life. Which I'm assuming that's one of the things that everybody wanted to see, like the actual lips touching. I don't give a shit about that, though. Honestly, I feel like, in a weird way, satisfied. Like, I feel like I've got enough. You know what I mean? It was cool. They got real close. It was real sexy. You know what I mean? Sometimes you don't always have to go over the top with shit, you know? Like I said, I can't wait, man. If Teyana Taylor got a new project coming out, which I'm assuming because this song is out, I'm excited. And like I said, I'm literally about to hit the road right now. I'm going to be on the road like 3 hours. So I'm definitely going to be listening to some Teyana Taylor. I'm going to listen to Kalani, probably driving back home. And just take a deep dive more into their music, because I know they're talented. I feel like, honestly, they're one of the more talented artists, both of them, in this new generation. You know what I mean? Teyana Taylor can sing, she can act, she can dance her ass off. You know what I mean? She's extremely sexy. She knows how to use her body, how to move. Like, she's one of those people, like one of those females that's dangerous, because she knows how to use everything. Her movements, her eyes, you know what I mean? The way she talks, even the tone of her voice. Some females, I feel like, are in touch with themselves sexually, but 100%. Like, some women, you ever see somebody that's like sexy and trying to be sexy, but it kind of don't? It's like, I see what you're trying to do. You know what I mean? Okay. So, you know what I mean? But she just has it, man. She just has it. She's definitely one of the more sexy females. But I got to get out of here. I got to stop drooling. This video got me drooling. But, ladies and gentlemen, TGIF, I hope everybody enjoyed it. I'm trying to hit 5,000. I'm trying to hit 5,000 by January 1st. That's my goal. So I'm going to be pumping out tons and tons of videos. I'm gonna put this one out. And then when I come back, I'll probably drop two more. And I'm going to try to do 2 to 3 videos daily for the next 2 months. So everybody, like, comment, subscribe. Social media links down below. Don't forget to hit that notification bell. And what else? Binge Play TV, second channel, link down below. And hit me up on Instagram. NJ Cheese, everybody. Peace. I'm out. Cheese.